Yes, hi everyone.
Okay, perfect. And we can see you as well. Okay, there you are. Good luck.
Thank you. Hi everyone, I am Fatma Bouaziz, a computer science teacher in Ali Nouri Prep School from Tunisia. I want to share with you my experience in Europe Code Week 2018 and introduce how I can sample code with our students. So first, I would like to speak about the importance of coding for our children, because we know the brain is a real sponge when you are a child, in the same way that it's recommended to learn a foreign language as soon as possible to better integrate it and to facilitate its learning. It seems interesting that children play with the code and discover it at a young age. Coding is a language you can read and write a code. I used in Europe Week many activities in two e-twinning projects. The e-twinning project I Am in Love with the Green Earth, and also the e-twinning project Code Race with many partners. And first of all, I introduce the coding without digital technology applied activities. So the famous CodeEurobi game can be used to get our students used to writing sample code. The principle of this game is to use three cards, forward, right, and left, and a robot, and we can each time make a challenge for the students how he will move this robot in the matrix. And of course, the student will reason and think what are the cards we will use them. So this is an example. Using these cards and for the robot to get the selected tiles, we have to think about how the robot will move. So how is he going to do? Forward, left, forward, right, forward, or forward, right, forward, left, forward, or forward, forward, right, forward, left. Also, I used with my student visual programming. You can use sample code in the Scratch software, like this code. For example, to get our student used to reading a code. This tool present, I used you play Code Monkey. This tool presents logical challenges for the students, so they will reason, think, and find solutions for the monkey to reach his target, the bananas, with sample instructions. Also, I used Code Spaces for Education. This tool that combines virtual reality and coding, and it's very motivating for our students too. And I used this tool in e-twinning Code Race project. I use this tool for a story, collaborative story with other partners. That's all. Thank you.
Thank you.